We started a group at 10 o'clock in the morning, and then I really like people arriving one day before, so they will settle down and then getting more acquainted with the place, and then they are welcomed by nature, by people. And then I noticed this time it's a very international gathering. I counted 8 nationalities all together. So this also, it really moves me, because many people who has done the training before with me, also it's there, and the new people. So I like that gathering, and the people's understanding to really bring more depth into what they discovered before, and carry on this search together. You feel like a king and a queen because you are served so well in the restaurants, and the bed is made so beautifully, and then all the rooms are impeccably clean. And then I feel only understanding of chaos can grow in place like that. Each session can be explored in a different space, dynamic room, where you can kasat, where you can express emotions, you can really, you know, be yourself without any hesitation, without any limit. And the painting room has so much light, and then, you know, you see the nature around. I would like to bring this quality again, the forgotten language, which is power, which has a yes to express. And then that is the nature of the child, is the expression. How to come to this moment of exuberance of expression, because people started connecting with eyes closed about the sound of the child, what really he wanted to do before you are trimmed, before you are stopped. You learned how to trim your energy. You need a work to take away the weeds out of your garden. If you want to be creative, you skip all this watching, you know, your limits and your wounds, your pain, and then you jump into their spot where, you know, like heaven, you just jump into the heaven and you skip all these processes. And I don't think so. What makes your real expansion happen is awareness. In which way my understanding is growing, you can take a look. Through no, you learn how to say yes to yourself.
No me gusta.
How is it for you to listen?
¿Cómo es para ti escuchar esto?
My body starts stuck, get tension.
Cuerpo se queda pegado y
my breathing also.
Y mi respiración también se para.
And I feel so much guilty.
Me siento culpable.
I feel like hopelessness. I feel so sorry.
I'm teaching people how to take this, you know, reaction and digesting it, understanding it, and then expressing it to other person who disturbed you. As soon as people say, I don't like what you did on my painting, you become aware of your responsibility, enhancing your understanding towards yourself and towards relating with the other person. really like when people are finding this space of heart and no mind, and they talk, they really learn to talk from this space. I really want to catch hold of it. So we did two interviews. You said to me that you discovered many ways of painting, right?
Yeah.
And how did this magic happen?
Yes, first time I think that I was using all the time the same mm-hmm. way of painting, mm-hmm. but I was trying to discover new ways. Mm. In
through your heart dance, you are discovering how to paint. Isn't it wonderful?
Yeah, I think that I feel liberated.
I had so many judgment about myself, and I limited myself. For this painting, I said, okay, it's okay, this is also my nature, and now this tenderness happened to me, so I can say yes to this.
So how this happened, to say yes to your energy?
This happens through the exercise to say no to others.
So this is more like a space of meditation. What you learned every day, you practice yourself through your experience. So I would like to talk about this exercise we did. And the one is a painter, and the other is an art critic. So the painter is taking to his painting, and then showing how beautiful the painting is. So the art critic is criticizing whatever comes, you know, through the mind. Then you are more connected with the beauty, because when you look at your own painting, all what you know is criticism. Yeah? While you are doing it, you are enjoying it, because you connect with the space of the child more. Colors are provided, everybody's splashing, so you enjoy splashing and doing things. But as soon as you stop painting, then all what you know is a judgment. So through doing this exercise and telling art critic how beautiful this painting is, you really stand behind your own painting. Then when we shift it, so the shift is, you criticize your own painting, and the art critic will find something really beautiful. Yeah. So we play different roles. And because once you know how to separate the voice inside, what's happening constantly inside you, and you are doing, you know, and then you have a little distance to the event. All the problem is there because you are too much identifying. And once you identify, you are already lost. You have no space to watch.
Meditation is not an achievement. It is already the case. It is your nature. It has not to be achieved. It has only to be recognized. It has to be only remembered. It is there waiting for you. Just a turning in, and it is available. You have been carrying it always and always. Meditation is your intrinsic nature. It is you. It is your being. It has nothing to do with your doings.
Thank you.
And I notice the sound.
Noto el sonido.
And I like the sound.
Y me gusta el sonido.
And I notice what is falling horizontal, not horizontal, vertical.
Y noto que el agua está cayendo verticalmente. Y yo estoy disfrutando el agua y el movimiento sobre el papel. Y se está volviendo demasiado pesado, así que descanso. Entonces la tomo.
Open your eyes.
Y le pido que abra los ojos.
And close your eyes.
Y cierra tus ojos.
And then I notice when she drops into herself and she's ready for a new movement to happen.
Y entonces noto cuando ella cae dentro de sí misma y está preparada para que un nuevo movimiento suceda. Y esto lo puedes notar solo cuando tú caes dentro de ti mismo.
So I will take an adventure.
Y ahora me siento como para meterme en una aventura. Entonces conecto conmigo misma, cuando conecto con este color, ¿qué es lo que me ocurre a mí?
And when I connect, many things are already happening.
Y cuando conecto, muchas cosas ya están sucediendo.
And then when you are with this person, you really know how to rest more.
Y cuando tú estás con esta persona, sabes realmente cómo descansar más.
Because this person is so open, and then no protection.
Porque esta persona está tan abierta, sin protección.
So I feel respect to the person.
Así que siento respeto por esta persona.
I remember the moments when you are putting the hands, taking off the gloves.
Y recuerdo los momentos.
And then working with the hands together.
En los que tocaste las manos, quitaste los guantes y trabajabais con las manos juntas.
There was a lot of curiosity.
Había mucha curiosidad.
And I was fully trusting her.
y confiaba en ella completamente.
From the beginning.
Desde el principio.
Fue sentir todo su permiso.
I felt that she gave me permission.
Y dejarme guiar por lo que ella estaba sintiendo.
And I let myself be guided for what she was feeling.
Es como si me estuviera sintiendo dentro de ella.
It's as if I could feel myself inside of her.
Como si en vez de caer dentro mía, cayese dentro de ella.
As if instead of dropping into myself, I was dropping into her.
Y ahí fue una libertad impresionante.
And there I felt an amazing freedom.
I want to create a situation where people will discover on their own.
Pero creo, quiero crear la situación en la que la gente lo descubrirá por sí misma.
So what happened was they really become aware of the quality when you rest, when you trust that things happen.
Lo que sucedió es que se hicieron conscientes de la cualidad que sucede cuando observas y cuando estás en una situación de descanso.
She or he becomes more aware about each happening.
Que esta persona se vuelve también más consciente de cada cosa que sucede.
And then none of them are discussing, none of them are teaching, but they really enter into each other.
Ninguna de las dos estableció una discusión o intentó o hizo una enseñanza, pero entraron una en la otra.
It's amazing. In 1 hour, they learned the whole aspects of the painting.
Y es asombroso porque en una hora aprendieron muchos aspectos del pintar.